Hi all, Darren Ansbro from DA Components again. I'm going to do a short video on the DA applicator with the brush, the DA multi-tool connected to the angle adapter with two pole hoses. The DA applicator hose is connected on the outside of the pole and it just goes to a backpack with your chemical in, which is your traffic fill remover or your virus or whatever you use for your PVC. And then on the other side is just your standard brush, and then your pole hose is on the inside, and that just goes to another spare backpack, which would be your van mount, because that's just demonstration purposes. So I'm just going to switch it on now. And all I've got in the backpack at this present moment, all I've done is just put two capfuls of washing up liquid from Lidl, I think it is, that W5 I keep going on about. I think it's absolutely fantastic. So, there's the application done. I'm just switching that backpack off. Let it dwell for however long you want it. But like you say, demonstration purposes, just going to switch the other one as if it was my van mount. I have the univalve fitted to the inside of the pole. Just switch the backpack off. What you can do there, when you come down to adjust everything, you just quick release one, pull the brush back, or you can angle it to any position you want. I think it'll definitely open doors for plastic cladding cleaning and conserve your roof cleaning. Hope this helps.